Because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know? Why can't you see what you're doing to me?
The games, we've got the Olympic torch and the Olympic flame there. What we'd like you to do is Christian's going to run a lap at the bottom of the stadium, and you've just got to open it and declare the games open, okay? Right, we'll just have the dancers and then we're going to declare it. Are they going to dance? Are they going to dance over here? Yeah? Okay.
We've even got Sky filming it from above.
Here we go.
Thank you.
much. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Now we're going to have the opening now, the declaration.
Hey, Christian.
We've got Christian Collins now, the junior champion.
Christian, what you're going to do is you're going to do a full lap, pass it on to Elvis, Geordie Elvis, and Elvis, if you could light the barbecue and just declare the game officially over.
Christian Collins. Okay, everybody, we're going to give Christian a big 3-2-1 go, and then away he goes. You ready? 3-2-1 go, run. Hold it up high, Chris. Go on, Chris. Go on, let's hear it.
I'd just like to say the games are officially open. There we go. Now for some fire. Roll it, be all right.
All he's asking for is a pound. The price of a cup of tea or coffee around here.